Ladakh, the land of high passes. But that's merely a translation. In real, it is an experience, a powerful one, translating motoring into a transcendental emotion.
Yeah.